Now let's look at how to solve a division word problem. Bruce bought 3 similar packets of candies with a weight of 15 kilograms. What is the mass of each packet of candies? So here we're dealing with 3 different packages. If they all weigh the same amount and all together they weigh 15 kilograms, then in order to figure out what each of the 3 weighs, we're going to divide our 15 by 3 and find that each one weighs 5 kilograms. So the mass of each packet is 5 kilograms.